Thelma Drake has supported Bush's endless war in Iraq for 4 years. Now Bush's general says we have to stay there for 10 more.
The average counterinsurgency is somewhere around a 9 or a 10 year endeavor.
Where are we going to get the troops to stay that long? The draft.
I think it makes sense to certainly consider it. This has always been an option on the table.
Tell Thelma Drake to end this war. Paid for by the Campaign to Defend America.